Some things are better left unsaid. Hi, I'm Matt with TTPM, and today I'm playing Taboo from Hasbro Gaming. Taboo is for 4 or more players ages 13 and up. The game includes 400 cards, a timer, and a buzzer, which requires 2 AAA batteries, not included. Taboo is a party game that has been entertaining players for over 25 years.
Low.
Skateboard.
Yes.
I love games that are simple, straightforward, and are playable minutes after opening the box. Split up into teams, turn over a card and a sand timer, and start playing.
This helps you get somewhere.
Car?
No, it's something that you have in your hand.
Compass?
Yes, okay.
Each card features a guess word. Your goal is to get your teammates to guess this word, but here's the catch. You can't say any of the 5 taboo words listed on the card. So for example, if the guess word is taxi, I can't say cab, yellow, car, tip, or hail. If the guess word is zombie, I can't say undead, corpse, brains, walk, or moan. You can't make sound effects, act it out, or use sound-like words. If a team breaks any of these rules, hit the buzzer.
You drink it?
Soda?
Every time you guess right, flip over another card.
Sweeney Todd, the demon.
Barber.
Keep going until the timer runs out. The guessing team keeps the correctly guessed cards, and the opposing team keeps the buzzed cards. Play as many rounds as you'd like. At the end of the game, count the cards, and the team with the most cards wins. It's easy, it's fun, and it's always taboo. For where to buy and current prices, find us at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.